Hi everyone, today we're gonna learn how to make a tiny elephant. So, if you like my videos, give me a sub, a like, and don't forget to ring the bell. And if you're new on my channel, I recommend you to start with a butterfly, with a fish, and with our easiest one. Then try other origamis. If you want to learn how to make other tiny origamis, watch my playlist of how to make tiny origamis. Have a tiny elephant. See you in my next video.